The Torn Prince was a boy born in 1940 by the name of Royce Clayton. At 17, Royce was a star slugger on his baseball team. Every college in the country courted him, all offering first-class tickets out of his miserable small-town life. But fate threw Royce a curveball in the form of a local greaser who challenged him to a drag. Royce held his own for the first half mile, then suddenly lost control of his little sweetheart. The hot rod flipped three times before bursting into flames. His peers watched in horror as the fire engulfed their fallen hero. Needless to say, he never escaped his small-town life. His remains still buried in a small plot overlooking his beloved ball field.